strengthen their defenses in the south, we partisans fought to weaken them and hasten the end of fascist control of our homeland.
Silencio, Bruno.
The town of Pazzano was under attack. We fought to hold the Nazis back and to buy time for my partisan comrades to capture one of their artillery pieces. I needed a rifle. And bullets, too. I moved to the window. The town was already burning. I took a few moments to test the weapon and my aim. Before leaving, I used the radio to send my position to my comrades.
To the gate! Comrades!
Although it seemed hopeless, Dante led from the front, rallying us to hold the walls. I had to get to Dante and help him. Before I could reach him, Dante was gone. I would mourn later, but first... Our leader, my friend, had given his life begging the Allies to send help. We didn't know if it was coming, but for his sake, we hoped and we fought on. Tanks had arrived, and we had nothing that could stop them. Our comrades had to capture that artillery gun. Captured artillery destroyed the tank and bought us another chance.